Before watching the video, don't forget to subscribe to our channel by clicking the subscribe button below and clicking the bell icon to be notified whenever we publish a new video. You know that friend of yours who is over 40 but doesn't look like it? Or that person that's so much older than you, but who has the energy and good disposition of someone younger? Most of the time, we tend to believe this is due to good genes, which is partly true, but science seems to be getting closer and closer to understanding the secret behind these people's longevity. Just like our appearance gives us clues about our chronological age, white hair and wrinkles, inside our bodies it's also possible to know how old we are. And that answer may be in our telomeres, the end of our chromosomes. Just think about it like you do your shoestrings. In this case, the chromosome would be the shoelace, while the telomeres would be the plastic tips that prevent them from unraveling. As we age, our telomeres become shorter. This is a phenomenon linked to aging and increased exposure to disease. Elizabeth Blackburn, a researcher whose work earned her a Nobel Prize in Medicine in 2009, was the person who discovered this relationship. She is also the author of a book, The Telomere Effect, which explains how our diet, physical activity, mental health, and even our social relations influence the length of our telomeres. It's interesting that although our telomeres have a decisive impact on our aging, they are able to regenerate and even increase in size throughout our life. According to Blackburn, stress is one of the great villains of modern life. In addition to mental stress, people suffering from anxiety disorders and depression also tend to have shorter telomeres. The more severe it is, the shorter the telomeres. She explains that these emotional states have a major impact on the aging of our cells. Due to this, heart disease, high blood pressure, diabetes, and other health problems tend to appear sooner and faster in people suffering from these mental and emotional ailments. The good news is that if you treat anxiety and depression effectively, your telomeres will also be affected positively. If you are a stressful person, practicing meditation can be a great remedy. Quitting your sedentary lifestyle and exercising moderately has also been proven to be effective at preventing cell aging. But like everything in life, exercise is only good when in moderation. As you might imagine, your diet also plays an important role in the length of your telomeres. Blackburn recommends the Mediterranean diet. Another important aspect is the neighborhood where you live. If you live in a violent area, or if you feel unsafe, this can affect your emotional state and elevate your stress, also affecting the length of your telomeres. Do your neighbors help each other? Do you trust each other? People living in places with low social cohesion have a more expressive cellular aging, while the opposite is also true. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. For more recipes and tips, subscribe to the channel.